Police, this is Ginger.
Hi. I am with my son doing a campus tour.
Okay.
And I'm actually with my kids. And I was transferred over. I talked to like dispatch or something else. There are two young men that joined our tour that weren't a part of our tour. They are not, definitely not a part of the tour. And their behavior is just really odd. And I've never called ever about anybody, but they joined our tour. They won't give their names, and when I asked them what they were wanting to study, like everything they're saying isn't, they were lying the whole time. And they're just wearing like very, they just really stand out. They stand out, they're, like their clothing has dark stuff on it, like dark stains.
And the clothing what?
Just kind of just weird symbolism or wording on it. And one of them has their left hand in his oversized sweatshirt the whole time. And so
are you guys still out with them now?
Well, I'm not. I stepped out. They're in the Lori Student Center.
Okay, what part of the student center?
I'm outside the building. I have two of my children. My husband stayed in.
Okay, so where are they inside the student center?
I don't know. I'm not in it right now.
Where were they when you last left them?
They were walking into the Lloyd Student Center. And it's probably nothing. I'm probably being completely paranoid with just everything that's happened.
Okay, so let me just try to get a better location from you. What part of the building, because it's a really huge building, so I need to know where to send people to check.
Well, they're with Gabrielle. She's doing a student tour. So wherever they would take them to go in the student tour, we entered on the side. Like I'm looking at the front range. So the Lori Student Center is on the right. So it's north. The north side of Lori Student Center is where we entered.
Okay. Do you know what floor they were on?
No, they walked into the front, and my husband just said, you know, just see if you can call somebody.
Okay, is there any way you can get in touch with him so he can update your location?
Okay. I feel completely ridiculous. They're probably fine and just creepy kids.
It's fine. We certainly don't mind you calling. I'd rather you call and us check on it, everything check out okay.
Can you
text him or just see if he can tell you where they are, and I can wait on the phone until you find out?
Sure.
Yeah, thanks.
If it's nothing, I'm sorry, but it actually made me like feel sick, and I've never felt like that.
Okay, can you give me a description of the males, starting with one of them?
Yeah, well, I'm 5'5". They're not much taller than I am.
Okay.
So maybe 5'7". One has like above his shoulder length hair, and it's wavy, split in the middle. They both are wearing like black clothing.
Are they white males?
I think they're Hispanic, I believe. One of them for sure. He said he's from Mexico. When I asked if they were wanting to study, I could tell they were making stuff up, because one of them started to laugh about it. So one is heavier. One is probably 5'7", and, you know, thinner. I don't know, maybe 40 pounds.
Okay, so the one that's 5'7" is 130 to 140?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm the worst. I'm an artist, so I'm the worst person ever to ask this kind of stuff.
Okay, and can you give me a clothing description on that person?
They both are wearing black.
Okay, all black?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And one has a t-shirt, and one has a shorter, heavier one. Hold on, this is my husband.
Okay. CSU Police, this is Ginger.
Hi, Ginger. Sorry.
Yeah.
My husband said they're out of the Lori Student Center, and they're now in a large grassy area. We're just on the other side of the building, so I was talking to you. He said another dad also another man that was on the tour also believes they don't belong. Their behavior is really suspicious, so they're watching him also.
Okay.
Also, so there's another man, adult.
Okay, so they're on the large grassy area, so on the west side of the building where the mountains are?
I'm assuming so, because we didn't see them leave. I'm now on the opposite side of what I told you.
Okay.
So I'm the concrete area where the
yeah.
buildings come together.
Yep. Yeah, that's right. Okay.
So,
about how big is that group so we can identify them?
You know, it's actually a pretty big group. I was thinking maybe like 15. Yeah, a little
okay.
more.
Okay. And tell me your name again, please. Okay.
And I know I'm just probably being paranoid. I've never been on this before.
Well, the fact that more than one person noticed the strange behavior.
Yeah.
If you get any further updated information, go ahead and give me a call back. I'm going to go ahead and dispatch an officer over there to that area and see if we can contact them.
Okay.
Okay?
It's just really odd behavior, so thank you.
Okay, yeah, no problem. Have a good day. Bye-bye.